after years of being backslid, wasting my youth, the Lord was gracious enough to bring me back in 1998. And I got back in church in Pennsylvania. And the church that the Lord blessed me to be a part of was one of the most giving churches. In fact, they were most times the top giving Sheaves for Christ church in the district. They had many, many, many different fundraisers that we participated in, and also in personal giving, because we believed in Sheaves for Christ.
We participated in walkathons, bake sales, book sales, car washes, and food sales, all for Sheaves for Christ.
No, but then until just one guest at the station.
Thank you, SFC. I don't have to ride the train anymore.
Truly, the need for a car here in Israel is great. The majority of the terrorist attacks happen on public transportation, like this train right here, as well as buses.
In fact, one of the buses that was attacked just last year was the one on the route we used to take when living in one of our older apartments. While these attacks are not near as frequent as they used to be, every time you get on the bus, you know that it is a possibility.
Thank you, SFC. We were able to take our new car to baptize Sister Genevieve, and we had a great time. Couldn't have done it without this car.
Every time I go to that parking garage, take that cover off of that car, I say thank you, Jesus, and thank you, SFC.
I remember about 6 years ago driving in an SFC car for the first time as an aimer, and just absolutely blown away knowing all the time and effort that we have put into raising funds for years and years. Now I was actually sitting inside one of those vehicles, and I just was taken back in a great way. It was an amazing feeling.
My point being, all the car washes, all the bake sales, all the rallies that we hosted or we put together, it all came back to us in the end. Nothing you do for Jesus will not come unrewarded. And I say that specifically to Guide Point Youth Group, but also specifically to Jesse Hearth and Mariah Prince. Your real McCoy status shows someone that has went above and beyond the call of duty to make Sheaves for Christ such a success. Because of your giving, because of what you've done, you have blessed us personally. We thank you so much. And in fact, I tell you this, if the Lord tarried, Jesse Hearth and Mariah Prince may someday be driving their own Sheaves for Christ vehicles. Shalom, the Yitro, blessings from Jerusalem.